Is it possible to make a speech?
No, not really. All those against?
Pakistan, no more. If you
wish to hold it,
no delegate.
I'm sorry, delegates, once again, all those in favor, please hold it up high. All those against, this amendment passes. Delegates, the second amendment has been submitted by Sweden. Delegates, Sweden calls for the deletion of clause 5. Calls for the recognition of 9-9 by the international community. Delegate of China, friendly or unfriendly? Delegates, we will now be voting upon the amendment by sent in by the delegate of Sweden. All those in favor of deletion of clause 5? All those against? This amendment passes. Delegates, please note that not simply just vote for an amendment because your bloc suits to it. Please consider your own foreign policy while doing so. You are being graded on it. The third amendment has been sent in by the delegate of the United States. Deletion of clause. Yes. Delegate of India, you have sent in two different amendments.
Yeah.
You can have just one amendment, Delegate.
We need a clause 4.
Of clause 4.
Not parliamentary inquiry.
Yes.
As the amendment was out of order, won't it be not considered? Won't it not be considered if the amendment is out of order?
Delegate, nobody has sent an amendment.
Oh, how much have you mentioned?
Yeah.
Other than that, for example, setting in 2 to 3 amendments in one.
Yeah. You made
more. Yeah, you sent only one.
Yes, delegate, but literally every amendment we've gotten has not followed what I said. In that case, you're showing a little leniency by considering your amendment, delegates. No, we did the same way also. Is that
right,
delegate?
Yes, sir. All right, delegates, we are now considering the deletion of clause 3. Delegates, calls upon all nations directly involved in the dispute to reach, to have joint talks and reach a consensus on the ways to solve the dispute. Delegates, friendly or unfriendly? Unfriendly. Delegates, will not be voting upon the amendment sent in by the delegate of the United States. I'm sorry, what? Delegates, why is there crosstalk in committee? Delegates, all those in favor of this amendment? All those against? This amendment does not pass. delegates, the last amendment considered will be last amendment considered will be by the delegate of India. Delegate, is this a modification? Okay. Modification of clause 4. Joint military exercises can be conducted in collaboration with ASEAN countries, but not in aggressive drills, respecting the peace of the region, with a capital N.
Okay.
The original clause 4 was calls for immediate prevention of the military forces of different nations. For immediate prevention of the military forces of different nations to enter the region. Delegates, we will now be voting upon. Delegates, is this a friendly or unfriendly? Delegates, we will now be voting upon the modification of clause 4 sent in by the delegate of India. All those in favor? All those against? This amendment, very close failed delegates, this much. All right delegates, thank you then. So delegate, that concludes the amendment session. Delegates, now please take your seats. Delegates who are sitting at the back, please make your way to the front. Now delegates, we will take the final few motions of this committee. Note that both resolutions have now been finalized.